homem. Enfio, toca. Agu. Toca. Pra quem deve é. Toca. Agu. Nosso maior. Foi o vice. Só é verdade. Pensa com esse mó pequeno drop. I don't blame you. I did the MSO. I don't blame you at all. Now your mama, now I blame you. Because the first thing you carry me, carry money, go marry your mama, now because of education. Educated wife want to marry, now I blame you. As she did the MSO, now she supposed let you know, say she supposed to go to school. She calls you down here. They gossip with you. In fact, make her ask you if I. Make her ask. When I come out this morning, they go work. Sorry. When I come out this morning, they go find work. Chibike, don't dress up for school. What did make you call and come back and they gossip? Eh? Okay, you want to talk? Mm-hmm. I talk. You want to talk? Mm-hmm. Talk now. Mm-hmm. I will land you slap now.
Kewe was sent back from school because of school fees. So, therefore, Oga, we need money.
I don't understand. They push you come off for school.
Yes, sir.
Now you know, thought since where we did do this matter, you know.
Did you allow her to?
Did I allow waiting? You know, if you just rush, talk something. They say you come from school. Say you never pay school fees. Say you never pay school fees. You can't come out. Come, Juliana, when be the last time we pay Kewe school fees for this house?
I don't know, maybe you go to this one and ask them.
We never pay this them.
Daddy,
they
don't pay the
deal.
You're telling me you pay, you pay, you pay.
Don't
pay anything.
I did not pay anything. So the last one will pay, not pay anything. Mama, Kewe, the last time we pay Kewe school fees, you know me, like. Mama, Kewe, the school fees will pay that last time. Don't finish, Nana. No matter. You go put my
toy. You know what? You will follow Kewe to that. Eh? You now ask them to open the register.
Yes.
Because every other man like you does not pay school fees at the end of the term. Whatever story you're telling, I don't care. All I know is that Kewe must go to school tomorrow.
Yes.
Yes.
Kewe! You must go to school tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Yeah! You must go to school tomorrow! Huh? We will go to your school tomorrow. Me, you, and your mama, all of us.
Eh?
Wait a bit, eh?
I should follow you to Kewe school. And maybe ask if check. Is her school fees remaining or not?
Yes!
You're useless.
Yeah. Hey! Kewe,